It was all pieced together last night when spectators heard him yell "White Power" when he went to posterize someone in last night's game. But my sources found out that Christian Braun is actually a direct descendant of Hitler's long-term girlfriend Eva Braun, so Stan Van Gundy has actually been saying his name right all along.